congratulations on you.
Thank you so much.
You have been doing this for a good portion of your life. To get this from, you know, your peers, from the people that you work with, tell me what it meant in the moment to hear your name announced.
I just remember feeling really surprised. Really honored, sincerely, to accept this. I'm so grateful to be part of this show. So to be sort of singled out for being on this show is just very special to me personally. The experience of working on it has just been so creatively fulfilling. So for there to be even more than that is just a little bit mind-blowing.
And for you to see the ripples that the show has put out in the world and the conversations that it's sparked, tell me a little bit about enjoying, you know, the conversation that it's about for the show.
Well, I mean, it's really an incredible thing when creating art does spark conversation and it's thought-provoking enough to stand out in this way. I mean, so it's really just an honor to do the work and to be a part of that and to be a part of the conversation, in our way, by making the show. And then, of course, we're asked about it, in the press. And I certainly can't speak to every single issue. There are so many these days. But I certainly have been listening a lot and really been engaged in the exchange, and I love that my character is so strong in the face of so much adversity. I'm very proud of that, and I just can't wait to get back to work and, play her again.
Okay, the next question was back here.
Congratulations again on that. How did you get this role?
I was offered the role, and I accepted.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
What resonated most for you playing that character?
Well, there were so many layers to her on paper, so I just knew right away that it was an incredible role for an actor to take on, so I was very excited from the get-go. And then once we started the work, working with director Reed Morano, she was so in tune with every nuance of the material, and even every character. It's almost like she was able to think like an actor very intuitively. The conversations I had with her about Auckland really helped me, find each of those notes that I really wanted to get right. Especially her strength, especially her frailty, her sort of inner turmoil, her mind works in a really fascinating way. And she's always at work, so I had so much to do, which was an incredible challenge, but I think I was ready for it on some level, and I think I was looking for something like this for a long time. I didn't know it would be so amazing, but I'm grateful.